distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. The flag. Juventus themselves into the lead. Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now. Slid it through. Bell. To Memphis Depay. Lifted into the middle. It's a loose ball. It's going after him. Question is now, can they protect it? Juventus leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's not there for the second half gets on the way. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. And it's Memphis Depay. James Rodriguez pushes it through. Memphis Depay. Pirlo pulls off an exemplary piece of defending. The way the long pass was delivered so exactly into the runner's pad. It's a shame it led to nothing. Timing and balance. interesting. Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Come on.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart or the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, so not quite able. Ibrahimovic.
Juventus could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? Away from home, home comforts to come, much of the job is done. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? Look, I wondered as to whether they'd be able to pull off that runaway triumph, but they did that against Curry, and I was really taken by their positivity and belief, so it's a big well done.